stands are filling up here at Providence Park. Couldn't ask for better weather than this. We are all set and ready to go. Let's go down to the X. The away team with possession. We are underway.
Ball side right.
Smith.
Ball side center.
Saved. He's good. The home team will get a chance now. Four. Here's a shot. Wide of the goal with that shot. 22. Slings it.
Clear. Ball side right.
Gamble.
Ball side left.
And he shoots. And straight to the keeper.
Ball top center.
22. Collects.
Ball top right.
And save. Knight.
Ball side right.
See space. Shoots and nails it. Smith opens proceedings in style. 10 for the home team. Kratz for the away team. Here again to face off. The away team wins the face off and they get a step. Smith, 30, was all over that one. Takes the shot. Saved by the goalie. Vezzi. Donaldson shoots and wide. Donaldson fires.
Clear. Ball side right. Ball top center.
Shoots. Knocked loose. The home team collects. Chance for them now.
Ball side left. Ball side right.
Takes the shot. Oh, and it hits the bar. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. The home team to resume play after the foul. Three. Four. And scores. Four. With the equalizer. Here we go now for the reset. Ten. Wins the faceoff.
Full top center.
With the shot. Scores. The home team takes the lead. Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. Kratz wins it for the away team. Shoots, and it's in. We are tied again in this match after that goal. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. Kratz gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Donaldson. And it's turned over.
32.
Ball side left.
And they lose possession. Pass goes wide of the mark. Blue ball. 30.
Stop 40.
Center. With the chance. Puts it wide. He's in.
Clear.
The away team will be happy with his performance and goals so far.
Stop center.
Well, these two teams are so evenly matched, and the scoreboard reflects that. It's 2-2 as we head to the break here at Providence Park. Managed to pull ahead earlier, came from behind to overtake them. Now it's back to even again. We are in for an explosive second quarter. Every face-off is important. Let's see who comes away with it here.
Ball stop center! Ball stop
9.
Center.
40.
Ball to next!
4. Kenny Berry. Oh, so close. It's hit the bar. Transition opportunity for the home team.
Ball side left. Ball stop right. Ball stop center.
Mildenhall gets in and rips. 30. Chalks up a save. 30. Keeping goal today. Doing a reasonable job, too. 22. 5. 5. Misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. Red ball. Alford. Brings the heat. Anthony drops a bomb. Back to the face-off X again for another big possession. Nice win on the face-off. Kratz comes out on top. Wasserman wants it, and they get it back. Nine. There's a shot. Sails high. Oh, yep. Not surprised with that decision. Let's see what they can do. Knight.
Ball side left.
Steps in and shoots. Saved by the goalie. The home team has a chance now.
Ball
66. Looks to Barry. Oh! Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. Kratz cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack.
Left side right.
Let's one fly. The away team collects. Chance for them now. 11. Here's a look. Misses the mark with that shot. Shoots.
Clear.
Moore playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
Looks to shoot. Referee not happy at all. Donaldson gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. The ball goes to the ground. Nicely recovered.
Ball side right.
Well, not sure who that was for. Ground ball in the defensive end. Red ball. Anthony. Anthony opening some space. Has time. Goalie blocks the shot. 3.
top center.
Drops the hammer. Flies over the top. Blue ball.
Ball top center.
12. Let's it rip. Moore saves. Fresh an opportunity for them now. Riley. Misses the mark, and it's a ground ball.
Ball top center.
22. Pass not on target, and the ball goes to the ground. Anthony. Second quarter comes to a close as we head to the halfway point in this match. These two teams have been jostling for the lead throughout the last half hour. Neither's been able to gain the upper hand so far. It's 3-all. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 3-all.
22.
He shoots and nails it. That's his second today. Four on the board now for the home team. Here we go. Face off again here at Providence Park. Underway here now.
Ball top center.
Shoots. Save. Moore wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Zollweg. Looks to the back of the net. Scores. The away team are right back in the game. Scores level. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Providence Park. 10 cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. 22 opens up and shoots, flies over the top. With a chance, blue ball, chance for them now.
Awesome.
With the shot, 30 with the save. Goes for the shot. That's gone wide. With the shot. That one hit the pipe. The away team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. Slings it. The ball goes to him up with the possession. Chance for them now. Smith overstepping. Miscalculation there. Four. Shoots and wide of the target. Blue ball.
Right.
12. Has time. 12. Overstepping. Lack of discipline there. Red ball. Vezzi receives the pass. Saved by the goal. 8.
Ball top center.
15. Here's a take and scores. The home team are in front here after that goal. He's looking sharp. That's number 2 for him now. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make it, take it lacrosse. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. And he shoots. Knocked loose. Wide of the goal with that shot. Has a look. Red ball. Alford shoots and saved. And it's turned over. He lets it go. Ramirez. So turnover here, the home team to resume.
Pass
shoots. The ball goes to the ground.
The away team come up with it.
Takes the shot.
Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. Blue ball.
And they lose possession and stolen. Steps in and shoots. Puts it wide. And it's a loose one. Ball goes to the ground.
The away team recover.
The ball goes to the ground.
And it's turned over.
The home team lose it.
11. Snatching possession. 22.
With the shot. Saved. He's good. The away team will get a chance now. With the bullet shot. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. Knight. Smith. Overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. Blue ball. Three.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
Well, tit for tat here at Providence Park. The home team are out in front once more as we head to the final quarter of this game. Can they hold on to it?
It's 5-4.
So it's been pretty even so far in terms of wins at the X. Important faceoff again between
10
and Kratz. Gets off the shot, takes it to the rack, and gets the goal. We are ready to resume play.
It's 6-4
for the home team. The home team with possession. We are underway. 54. Fires and scores. Three in a row for the home team. They've taken it up a notch. Set and ready for the restart.
It's 7-4
for the home team. Kratz gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Mildenhall shoots and straight to the keeper. Has the ball. Too wide on that shot. 15 with the catch.
40
manages to recover.
40
has the ball now. Knocked loose.
Red ball.
Chance for them now. Transition opportunity for the home team. There's a shot. Oh, quick thinking.
30
with the save. He's like a brick wall in front of the net today.
22
with the shot. Moore catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now. Vezzi collects and in the cage.
Vezzi
picks up the goal. He picks up his second of the game. The away team push the total to 5. Faceoffs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it.
10
wins it for the home team. Looks to shoot. What a save.
4
will be taking that one up to the end of the period. Blue ball. Chance for them now.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
Stick check in the attacking zone, and the offense has broken down. And it's turned over. Chance here. Goal. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. Nice win on the faceoff.
10
comes out. The home team come up with it. Looks to bury. Saved by the goalie there. Good movement.
Ball up.
Ramirez, creating space, brings the heat. Misses high. Gamble.
Toss it up. Top right.
Winds up, shoots. Saved by the goalie. The home team get a chance now. The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. Steps in to shoot. Straight to the keeper. Alford. Alford with time and room. Scores. The away team bring it level. Well, not so much to separate these two teams so far in terms from the faceoff. No significant difference in win percentages there. Here we go now for the reset. Shoots. Sends it too high. Blue ball. Steps in and shoots. Knocked loose. Nicely recovered. Sees space. Shoots. 12. Overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the home team pay the price. Knight.
Ball side left. Ball side center. Ball side right.
Gamble. Shoots. Save. 30. Wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. 40. Here's a look. Saved by the goalie. Moore playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far.
Ball stop center.
Alford.
Ball stop center. Ball stop left.
Down at the X, at least, it's been a pretty even matchup so far. Neither team has been able to get the upper hand in terms of possession from the X. Play resumes. We're under here at Providence Park. With the shot, goes high. Red ball.
Left side right.
Oh, my. Great pressure. 30. Harassed. Can't get it away and loses control of the ball. And they lose possession. Blue ball. With a chance. Moore chalks up a save. Moore playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. Knight with the chance. Goes wide. Vezzi. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. The home team lose it. Four. Opens up and shoots. And wide. And they get it back.
Ball stop center.
Vezzi.
Ball stop center. Ball stop right. Ball stop center.
Knight shoots. 30 with the save. Three.
Ball stop center.
Lets it rip. Puts it wide. Blue ball.
Offside right.
Shoots. Zollweg. Smith receives the ball.
Offside left.
Let's one fly and scores. The away team are in front here after that goal. Number two for him today. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. 10 cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. And it's a wild pass. Red ball. Pass goes wide of the mark. Unforced error there. He's in. 22. Overstepping. Miscalculation there. So turnover here. The away team to resume. Crawford.
Offside center.
Has a look. Saved by the goalie. 30 playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. And he shoots. Bam! Great goal. 11 evens it up for the home team. So both teams have been fired up from the get-go. Neither team has been coming up with significantly more possession from the X than the other. We are set to resume. It's 8-all. Forty slings it off the post, and it's in. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 9-8. 10 wins the faceoff. Blue ball. 40 has time. The away team recover. Zolweg. Looks to the back. Knocked down by the goalie. Red ball. Alford. The ball goes to the home team. Come up with it.
Ball stop center.
Here's a take. Moore saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Moore keeping goal today. Doing a reasonable job too.
Ball stop center.
Mildenhall with the shot and save. 30. Keeping goal, doing a reasonable job too. 9.
Ball stop center.
22. Rips it in. Hits the bar. The away team come up with it and save.
Ball stop center.
Gets off the shot. That one hit the pipe. Red ball.
Ball side left. Ball side left.
Smith. Smith misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. The team lose possession.
Ball side right.
Possession up for grabs. Not a good pass there. The home team come up with it. Here's a shot. Flies over.